good, people? Why is my camera getting dim? Huh? I don't know if it's dim. Does it look dim? Another day, another vlog. And I'm a little tired.
Don't sound so enthusiastic.
I'm a little tired because it's early because Brittany got us up at 7 in the morning, 8 in the morning.
Early bird gets the worm.
We going to New York. To, what's it called?
Harlem.
Well, Harlem, but what was the place called?
Angel of Harlem.
Angel of Harlem. It's a place where they got food and music and stuff like that.
We're going to have a little trap with our grits.
I ain't got the kids today. They, as a matter of fact, they're in New York too. So, wasn't gonna stay home all day. Gotta make something happen, Captain. So, thought it was. I'm gonna holler at y'all. It's raining.
Coming to the pussy.
Show me that pussy. I got 3 motherfucking signs up there. They said, listen, we don't need 1, we need 3.
The iPhone sign? What are you talking about?
Those iPhone billboards up there. Yeah.
Why is it just crazy?
I think my vibrance is a little bit higher, that's why.
You're vibrant? But I didn't change anything.
No, I changed mine. That's But I didn't change it back. What's up, people? You always laugh when I start. What's up, people?
Hi.
We here in NYC right now, about to go to eat at some hip hop place. I keep forgetting the name.
Angel of Harlem.
Angel of Harlem. You know what? I shouldn't even shout that out because now we getting paid for it, nothing like that. But Angel of Harlem, we're about to go see that real quick. We made it. Hold on, let me show what we're looking at. I mean, it's regular New York dish, I guess, you know? So, we made it here safe, man. We're gonna see how this goes. We're gonna see how it is. We're gonna see how it tastes. Should be alright though. So, Brittany's looking for.
Why are you doing this?
She's looking for parking right now.
Yeah, I am.
Yeah.
That's a part of the.
This is a part of the New York experience. Mm-hmm. If you've never been to New York, I'm gonna let you know right now, you're gonna spend a good 20-25 minutes looking for parking.
Right, if you don't want a ticket, because they will ticket you.
Y'all think looking for parking in Philly be a lot? You think parking in Atlantic City be a lot? That's nothing
especially
compared to New York
weekends,
City.
Because everybody's home.
It's lit out here, so I don't blame them. Because. This reminds me of like an organized Dominican Republic.
How is that?
Kind of, sort of. Except there ain't no conchos and. It's a nice street.
This is. The next one is Driver's Row. It's a historic street where. I don't want to be quoted on this, but. Back in the day, it was like. The upper echelon, like the black block, like
the black people with money.
Yes.
One day. We're here now. Brittany's putting some makeup on.
Trying not to look raggy over here.
Trying not to look raggy. I don't know why she didn't just put it on before we left. Why are you rushing in the morning?
I got up at 6:30 instead of 6 because I was tired.
Yeah, she got up early, so she didn't have time. But she gonna do it now. She gonna do it now. Go ahead, bro. Show on the process.
You're so annoying.
I'm not annoying. I'm not annoying. I'm just showing them the process.
She's contouring a little.
She's contouring. You know what I'm saying?
Give a little depth of field to my face.
I ain't mad at you, girl. I ain't mad at you. But the clouds look like they're coming in a little bit.
I can do this.
But we're gonna be all right, though. Because I think this passed the part of where it was supposed to rain. I think it was supposed to rain already. So, we good. We Gucci. What's
up?
Well, it's a street. So, I don't even know if this is considered a property. I mean, it is state property. But still. You know what I'm saying?
I got so used to Monty holding the camera for me that he had to probably come to the Welcome to Harlem. Welcome.
Harlem, kid. Harlem. Dipset, that's all I think about when I come to Harlem. Dipset.
Silly
me. Boy.
You about to take the subway real quick. About to take the subway real quick, boo. See, Jersey's is legal?
Yeah. Oh, you don't want to see that, everybody.
No, you don't.
Trap work. What else is new? They're always doing trap work.
It's burning. But it makes sense why. Settings. Now, we just got finished eating. We're heading back to the car now. It wasn't that bad at all. And I would say you can mess up chicken, but you can't mess up chicken, but you can mess up chicken. And he didn't do a bad job on it. I just didn't take it because I know myself and I'm not going to eat it when I get back to the crib. You like your food, Brittany?
Oh, it's really good. Excellent kale salad with grilled shrimp.
Yeah, she has some salad. It looked decent, though. I would personally get it too. If I went back, I would get that. Does it look alright? But we're about to head out to city now. And see what we gonna get into. Oh.